John, it's Vicky. Miss you, buddy. You gotta get together with me. We need to make that date so you guys can jam. All right, well, here's Vin.
Look out, have a beer. Johnny G, how you doing, buddy? Hey, man, I just wanted to present a song that I'm doing. Been doing it a while. Ain't doing no better than yesterday. This is Chris Cornell and them, Soundgarden, or Audio Slave, as it would be, next band, because it doesn't remind me of anything. The reason I want to share it with you is it reminds me a lot of your music. It's real fun and free-spirited, like your songs. It's cut and dry, but it's fucking rocking, like Bummer Chevy. Almost. Close. This is a little more chill, and it's acoustical, which I notice you always play it on your videos. No, I can't seem to shake mine either. Anyway, the body of this has those two parts I want to show to you real quick. There's an A, an E strumming pattern. E major to an A major, back to E. Right? Does that almost like 99% of the time. And there's this other little bridge that's really cool. I think you'll like this addition. It's D minor. Right? D minor down to a C major. Check out this major minor transition. A major, Spanish, right, to a A minor. Straight up G. E major. One more time with that. C major. A major. Down, drop one half steps. Now you hold it G to a the rhythm to the back to the verse. That's the chorus. And one more time with that would be E to the D A E like Gloria.
Kind of reminded me a little of Needle and Spoon. I don't know why, but that was funny. I still like the song.
All right, so here it comes. It's called Because It Doesn't Remind Me.
I'm walking the street to Japan till I get lost. Because it doesn't remind me of anything. What a great reality.
Of course.
Things that I've lost.
Things
cut of that. Something I've learned, things that I've lost, things I held secret, that I've dropped. Now I won't lie no more, you can't be. Don't wanna love what I need to forget.
Love you. Bye.
You're the man, G.
We love you.